teenage cowboy, this time right over here on percussion, Ruth Underwood. On drums, Chester Thompson. On tenor sax and lead vocals, Napoleon Murphy Rock.
Tom
Fowler.
Napoleon does all the deep boys. Okay.
And all the deep boys. George Williams. I'll tell you what, I'm out of tune. Service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. And I was ready. first one was called In the Pygmy Twilight. The second one was called Little Bastard Son. And the third one was called Little More Jesus, please, a song about monster movies. So far, it's a pleasure to be in the audience. I've been with y'all, it's called Montana. Thank you. spaghetti. This is the sound of a robot digesting the spaghetti he just ate. This is the sound of a robot getting up from the dinner table. Still digesting. And the robot takes a short little walk. Yes, he's getting rusty by the just let your mind drift away into a psychedelic frenzy, a purple haze from the chambers of your mind. This is the story of Ratchet, the mechanical narc.
Share in the corner of the hall.
So tonight, Bradford has come down here to make sure that the musicians go down again because he knows that if there's anybody likely to succumb to the temptation of hard drugs, it's that pathetically misunderstood subculture, the American musician.
Thank you.
first one is called Double Every Day, right? I'm going to throw a box and stone.